2018 Winter Anime Sequel Roundup. With 2017 drawing to a close, it's time to get excited for the ton of major sequels airing in winter. Here are quite a few of must-sees that should top your list this season. Cardcaptor Sakura. At long last, Cardcaptor Sakura is making a triumphant return with a clear card arc. Sakura is now a junior high school student, and Siroin has come back to Tomita from China. What should be a happy time takes a dark turn when the Sakura cards turn blank and lose their power after Sakura has another prophetic dream. Welcome Sakura and Siroin back from January 7th. Gintama. Season 4 of Gintama will finally be entering the epic Silver Soul arc, the final arc of Hideaki Sorachi's beloved manga Gintama. This epic ending will feature Cat Ni My Soul by Dish for the opening and Hana Ichimon by Burnout Syndromes for the ending. This series is set to air on January 7th, as well. 7 Deadly Sins. Joining a season of epic sequels is 7 Deadly Sins with its second season titled The 7 Deadly Sins, Revival of the Commandments. It'll begin airing on January 6th with Takeshi Furuta and Rukao Yoshioka replacing Tensai Okamura and Shotaro Suga as director and composer, and we can't wait to see what the knights are getting up to. Tkenranbu Hanamaru. Taking the possible title of fan favorite for the winter season of sequels is Tkenranbu Hanamaru. This series was directed by Tomoaki Kashida with writing by Ride Works, and it's set in 2205 where the historical retrograde army has begun its attacks on the past in an effort to change history. Will the Sanaiwa and Kandanshi be able to protect their past? Yaomoshi Pedal. An epic fourth season of Yaomoshi Pedal titled Yaomoshi Pedal, Glory Line will begin broadcasting from January 8th. The opening and ending themes are I Can I Too by Youth Kseki and Carry the Hope by The High Cadence respectively, and director Osamu Naoshima and writer Kurasumi Tsunayama have returned for the new season. Are you ready for the inter-high competition? Overlord. Madhouse's adaptation of Overlord was a hit last summer, and we'll finally get to see Overlord 2 in January. The series follows Momonga, who refuses to log out of a popular underscore spell underscore merpg underscore. Before long, the NPCs develop personalities and wills and he takes control as the game's overlord. Basilisk. After an incredible 13 years, Basilisk will be making a comeback, as well, with Basilisk, the Oka Ninja Scrolls. Directed by Junji Nishimura and written by Shinsuke Nishi, this series will air on January 8th, and it follows a face-off between the Kuga clan and Aig clan to decide who will succeed the Tokugawa clan. The Silver Guardian. Last but not least is the exciting sequel to the anime adaptation of a Chinese manga by Ling Meng with artwork by Meng Zhang, The Silver Guardian. Protagonist Riku is a pro gamer, and aware of this, his stunning classmate Ray gives him a grave buster. She's then kidnapped, and when he puts his hand on the device, he ends up getting sucked into the game. The adventures continues, and it'll be exciting to see how this one plays out. With so many amazing characters like Sakura Kinamoto, Jintaki Sakata, and Kashoka Mitsu, make sure to look out for this winter's anime sequels. Are you as pumped as we are?